for a pontoon boat to rent and kind of pre-shop it because it's all in this bay area, the tourist area. And we weren't there half an hour, and I was feeling, it was coming down on the boards and bouncing up, and it was like, ooh, I got to get out of this. Usually not, though. Usually I can. Did you get enough?
Mm-hmm.
Want some on your face? Yeah, here's a little wheel cast pretty decent. On yours?
When they hit it real fast like that.
Yeah. Guess there's still a lot of bass fishing out there, aren't there?
Yeah.
Is Richard bass fish too? Yeah. Just has a bass boat. Was he ever a big bass fisherman?
Yeah, he used to. He got a cool bass. He still does the detail work on cars.
Yeah, I know. He's got that nice shop on his property, man. Or did he do it at the... He does it at his place? He does the work at his place?